Here's a myth. You're not supposed to defrost bacon, take some of it, and then refreeze it. Why? Because you will die. It's like when you defrost the bacon, bugs know that you've defrosted it and they head for that bacon and they insert themselves in it. And they're happy because now they're going to get you when you eat that. I've been defrosting bacon for decades and then refreezing it, and nothing has happened to me.